Okay, we go.
Hey, sir. Sorry for the delay.
So you going to a hotel in Pala?
Yeah, another place.
It's lucky for you, Pala has only one hotel still working. See that one? You won't see any more very soon. It's probably the last one out of this country. Full of rich people. Only money and connections can get you out. Bloody idiot. Nobody follows the rules anymore. I told him the plane's gone, but they don't believe me. Everyone thinks the big planes are coming back. Who can say anymore? Hey, look at him. I see something. He looks so much fire. He smells like a badass type thing. My brother, he's such a beautiful bungalow with a bar, three cattle. Hey, a rich man. A brush fire destroyed everything. And now he left the country. Yeah, he'll be back.
This is Liberation Radio, speaking the truth for the truth seekers. And the truth is that your country needs you. Beware the evil APR scourge. A plague has gripped our people.
They're not fans of the DJ. Maybe his music choices, who knows?
Hey, nguwe lo bosa musimele checkpoint izolo ne.
Hayi, mina ngumzana.
Ebengayanga emsebenzini la ngiyakwazi. Khuluma iqiniso man.
Where are you headed?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day, ne? On my way back, I grab some cold beer. We drink beer, ne?
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. See you soon, sir. Russia, they come into our country, steal everything, and they leave us nothing. A lot of troops nowadays. It's okay, they keep to themselves most of the time. Don't let this concern you, just boys letting off steam, right? You remember how it is. And cab drivers. Okay, sir, we are here. We made it alive. Hey, are you okay? You don't look so good. You tired?
team, full of beer. Bagana truck.
Better do some first aid on that. I'm Kiepo and you're a problem. Who are you working with? You got some of my guys killed at the hotel, did you know that? So now I think you work for me now. Get on out here, get yourself some gear. We got ammo and meds, weapons, whatever you need. Listen up. The shit really hit the fan back in town. There was supposed to be ceasefire, but that's all gone to hell. I work with a local guy named Kawasi. Runs muscle for the APR. I've got my best man out in the field trying to keep the FLL from encroaching on Mike's home. Sorry, but that makes you my auxiliary. Your first duty of the day. I need you to get that rust bucket two-door outside back on the road. You know how to fix cars? Go out there and see if you can get the engine started. Stay on task. You're sick. You don't have time to screw around. Guard!
Okay, good. Now that you're mobile, let's see if you can handle something that shoots back. Your fellas got a small outpost have a click north of here. Now that the bullets are flying again, I don't want them there. Get rid of them.
Come on, reload, let's go!
heard you cleared out that post. Well done. I've got another job for you. But I can't have you passing out in the middle of it. Grab some shut-eye resupply.